So next Wednesday we'll have a lecture. After Isha. It's too early after Maghrib. So جزاكم إن شاء الله. جزاكم الله. إن شاء الله جزاكم. Dimitri, are you ready? You ready? You wanna do it? Huh? Come here, Dimitri. Dimitri is gonna say the shahada, inshallah. Come here, Dimitri. Dimitri is come here. You can come here, Dimitri. We're gonna redo it again in front of your fiance. But come here, man. You're turning red. Don't be. Come on, come here. Yeah, come this way. So, just repeat after me. I'm going to say the Arabic, okay? Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah. Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
Islam, can you come please and say it in Russian to him? I want him to say it in Russian. He speaks Russian and Islam speaks Russian. So let's do it in Russian. You can't say the shahada in Russian? Give me a break, man. What do you mean? Come on in. Islam, what's going on? Oh, you're from Tajikistan. I'm sorry, he's not Russian. Okay. All right. Yeah, go ahead.
Что нет божества,
кроме Аллаха,
также свидетельствует,
что Мухаммад
его родный посланник.
Аллаху Акбар! Can you say Аллаху Акбар in Russian?
Аллаху
Акбар. Okay, let's do the English so we know that he didn't tell you any stuff that we don't know. Say, I bear witness
that there is no deity
worthy
of my worship,
but Allah.
And I bear witness
that Muhammad
is the messenger
of Allah.
Allah.
Allahu Akbar.